Hello, Shenanigamers. Welcome back. Ray. I can't remember what I was doing. Well, for sure. For sure, for sure. No time to do that. Can do neuromods. Manipulate psychoactive energy. There's no aim down the sights. Okay, so where am I at? Okay. Behind me. Storage. Door actuators are wonky. Come see me if you need in Graves. Oh. Oh, I need to get my glue, my splooge gun. Recycler. I'm pretty sure I have plenty of junk I put in here. Why? Boom. Look at that. Oh. Alright. Love it. Ooh, recycler charges. Oh, yeah. I wanted to take a typo as well. Oh, what button? What button is my thing? A visor. Oh, that's lean. B, H, B. That's my light. This is that. Oh, there we go. I remember that for a second. Oh, I'm a passive. Oh, god dang it. I just did that to myself. And all I need to do is hit F. Mistake.
Transform Civil 495 Science Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
working so good. Just to make sure you don't fire at me. God, why do I keep hitting that button? Stupid. I keep forgetting about that. Again with some feeling here.
Requesting new operator.
Recycle all this stuff.
Transfer Civil 495 Science Class Operator.
Scanning target target material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Oh yeah, that had a bunch of turrets over by the light, I remember now. And that's why the other cycle is broken over here. I probably could have just had him fix that for me. Okay, so what is my objective right now? Objectives, here we go. Deep storage. Ox's office safe, okay. Hardbird Labs and December. Bellamy's corpse in the trauma center. Okay. God damn it. Why do I do that? Mod fabrication light, please wait in progress. All right, missing neural mods, exotic materials, reload. Oh, I can't reload. Okay. Oh, hi, Holden. How's it holding up? No? Okay. It's not in the mood for laughing, I don't think. Nothing. Well, I got his thing. Jesus. Thing was really wreaking havoc down there. Okay, so the door that I should now be able to get into. Straight to the recycler over here. Wait, that was in this room. Hi, bud. I don't like that air. That's like an air noise. Boom. Yummy.
Calibrating.
What can I make out of all this?
Scanning target error. Insufficient Typhon material found. Standing down.
More stuff I can take in now. Down to the lobby. And that's where we're going. I don't know why I keep doing that to run. It's this way. Is that this thing that is not fixed yet? Parts on you. Nice. Oh. There's one down below as well. Just using not make that noise when I'm trying to, like... back here. There's the room right over there. No, I don't want to. Oh, password. What a dumb password. Bed install, bought this morning, bloody bloop. Oh, god dang it, back up. What's the thing? Let the trigger guard trust me, you regret, see ya. Can't remember what your fucking thing was. Let me see if I can neuromod myself into hacking it. I need two more. Nearest recycler? Not here. Why are you telling me about the wrench right now? Jesus Christ. Jesus, that stuff takes forever to go away. Can't remember the actual... Homie actually die? Did the other homie die anyway? I just see the one. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Or why am I even going this way? Yeah, let's go backwards. I have to go a long way to follow that thing around. Anything useful? No. Need you to hurry along.
Please remove your cytoscope at all times.
I don't like the way you're talking to me, and so I'm gonna leave. Just go the way I know is safe. So did someone find me? I don't go upstairs again.
Scan complete.
Yeah, remote manipulation. To go this way. Sneaky sneaks. Oh, sneaky sneaks. Playing on a tiddlywink. Sneak through the testing rooms, can I? No, probably because that's buzzed me in. That makes sense. That does make sense. Okay. Oh. Not a clue. Not a clue. That we're out of. I'll pull this. I have more ammo with this right now than anything. So, okay. And that I'm probably gonna have to come back once I know what the fucking code is. I just can't remember. Stairs. Fabrication. Stuff in there again. There's a mineral material. So regret that decision, I know. I just want some more mineral material. Okay. Fabricator. Let's see what I get from the fabricator. Let's see if I can eradicate some shit. Oh no. I could have put that whole other fucking Shredder gun in my in there. Why do I keep going this direction? Hello. Yeah. Oh no no no. Should be able to make some bolts or something. Oh, boom canisters. Ooh. I would much, much rather have ammo. Sorry. I am an idiot. Oh my God. Okay, whatever. We're gone. We gotta get going. Okay, so fabrication's not this. Wait, what's over here? Oh yeah, that's up to his office. Okay. Blah blah blah. Let's go. Gonna try to hack it, but oh yeah, this is the one I think. Let's do this. That, but I make it work. Oh. I'm gonna pull this bad boy out. Oh, shotgun shells, yay. Alright, now that I took care of that fuckface. I used up all my ammo in doing so.
Hello, volunteer. My name is Bianca Goodwin. I'm the volunteer and guest liaison aboard Talos 1. I wanted to be the first person to congratulate you when you woke. On behalf of everyone at Transtar, well done and thank you. A medical procedure known as apto-regressive neurotomy. For the next few hours, you might have trouble with fine motor skills or recalling details. More importantly, your memory of the tests is completely gone. But don't worry. I want you to know your willing participation was a big success. It's already yielding valuable information for our scientists and engineers. So, please, rest easy for now. Once you feel well enough, I'll come by to conduct your exit interview. See you soon. Hello, volunteer. My name is Bianca Goodwin. I'm the volunteer and guest. Back to that one. Right, let's say, wait a minute, is there another way? Oh, okay. And that was just the first part. Paranoid, just keep the scanner on. Oh, that's for out there, okay. Jesus Christ. Panicked.
Gonna blast the shit out of him. Alright, so yeah, that's everything in here. Okay. Now I can now go down to the beginning and hopefully nothing spawned there again. I guess I didn't actually need to go down here like that direction. Yeah, that's not helping anybody, guys. Maybe closer? Yeah, closer first. Land on my nice soft bed, right? Oh, okay, just... Oh. Shittiest hacker in the world. Come on. Worth it? Ooh. If I go here. What are you? Your mimic detection. Let's do. So we'll uninstall this one. Oh, enter. Okay, quickly. This one's better one that I have right now. Only got one narrow mod. Random shift. Alright, so Black Box Project. Right here, hardware labs. Alright. Let it set up, right?
I need everyone.
Good to go. We're Audi. So we got that. We got the key. We got the key to the kingdom. I can't remember what I have to do for that one. Oh, 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 my booty. You know. That's not a preview. I hope that's not the nightmare. I don't feel like going. I don't have the means to take it on right now, to be honest. When I did it last time in my off camera one, it didn't, it took a while.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos One is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security at transguard.talos.
Specimens required.
Oh my God. Panic. A panic blasted. Oh my God. Shit's scary. Oh no. I'm down in my shoddy. Okay. Well, I evade him. I'm not killing him because I don't have him. And I just brought that up too. What's that noise like that? I hate that it is that noise between things. Oh wait, what do I do now? He's just gonna chill there? Stupid nightmare Typhon. Got to kill everything I see. Except for that big motherfucking bitch.
Thank you.
That makes everything creepy because I can barely hear it. No, no, that's just distracting. The black box lab objective. Oh yeah, I might be able to get in there now. Scared the fuck out of me. Did you get stuck in here? Two of you in there. Alright, so which one am I going? Wait a minute. Is that what I'm doing? You know what? Let's go to Deep Storage. Do the Arboretum, because I know that key thing I need for later. Alright, Shenanigamers, we made it to the Arboretum. I'm gonna end this one today. And, yeah. It's been crazy. I know I went through a lot of side shit, and now I'm like a lot of stuff, but that's what I like about this game, is it leads me by the bare minimum, and my panicking just makes it worse. But I'll see you in the next one. Bye!